There's a little man and he is blue. He likes to wear his little blue shoes. He has a blue Corvette and a blue toodaloo and a blue tutu that he wears when he's sipping goo. He's blue, da da dee da da da, da da dee da da do, da da dee da da da, ah, blue waffle, da dee da dee da, da da dee da da, wanna be blue waffle dee. I got a girlfriend wears blue underwear. She's got a blue streak in her pubic hair. I used to sing that when I was cooking in the 90s. What's up, everybody? How you doing? Here's a video from Eyes on the State. I believe him and I are meeting up today and we're going to this place right here where he was yesterday. So this security guard sees him in the parking lot. He's upset because he's a little blue. And he is, you know, he gets his blue feelings hurt. And then he calls the cops because his blue feelings are hurt. This lady cop shows up. She's very polite, but she says she can't do anything about them denying him service. And this guy comes out, the security guard who called the police, and watch what happens. And everybody is blue. So he goes back inside to retrieve something, which is very surprising. Eyes on the State has been here. He's not leaving. He was holding his ground. I'm going to fast forward just a little bit so you could see what he comes out with.
Bring out the record I want to inspect also. All
right. All right. So he comes back out with his three-ring binder, right? Watch this. Keep your eyes on this thing.
Oh, perfect. He's bringing out the record I want to inspect also.
So he had asked him to inspect this earlier.
Oh.
Keep your eyes on this book.
I'm making a public records request right now for that. I want to inspect that entire thing.
Did you guys see that? I'm going to rewind it 5 seconds. Look inside the binder. It's like a bunch of photographs of people. And I believe Eyes on the State is one of the photographs. And it's a bolo book. Be on the lookout for these people. So I'm going to go back 5 seconds. Look at this.
I'm making a public records request right now for that. I want to inspect that entire thing.
It looks like a yearbook of auditors. And, of course, they're hiding it, even though it's public record. And you can see it says something bolo, be on the lookout list or something.
I want to inspect that record, please. Hey, don't go or anywhere with that. I want to inspect that record before things are altered inside of it. What car number is this? This is 103539 ZLL62.
So So 3629 something. I think it's Falkenberg. I'm not sure. We're going to be there today around 4 p.m. I believe he has an appointment at 4. And I'm going straight from there to the pool hall. I'd love to see what is in that three-ring binder. I'd love to see if my picture's in there. And why? And why would they be on the lookout for cameramen? Be on the lookout for people who are engaged in completely lawful activity that you swore to protect. Be on the lookout for those people. Those are the scary ones. The people who know they have freedom and dare to exercise their freedoms in a free country. Those are the people that should be in a Bolo book. Think about that, people. Think about that. Be on the lookout for people who exercise their rights lawfully and that we swore to protect. Those are the people you got to be on the lookout for. All right, this is Eyes on the State. There's more video than this. He's like, don't let them, are you going to let them deny me service? Oh, we can't do nothing about that. We're a separate agency, blah, blah, blah. And Eyes on the State puts the law on there. It is a misdemeanor to deny service to a citizen. So, yes, they could enforce it, but they don't want to because they believe they're part of the government and we're part of the, you know, the working class scrubs that just pay their paychecks. All right, everybody, this will turn orange, demonetize whatever YouTube does. They don't like me. They like people like Donut Operator that has a blue jizz on his lips. And, you know, they like Audit the Audit, who rides the fence and thinks he's a police supporter and a First Amendment supporter. Obviously, the police and government hate the First Amendment and transparency. And the Founding Fathers warned us of this. But, you know, he refers to traffic code and he uses the hate group for... as a credible source. He uses a hate group called the Southern Poverty Law Center. All right, everybody. Peace, tranquility, John's Coin Rings, Activism News Network. Click my, if you move around a lot about the country or bike or exercise or drive as a profession, download the Coin app and get free cryptocurrency. I've been collecting it for a couple years and I have about $2,000 worth of free money accumulated. I'm letting it ride in the crypto market, but you don't have to. You could withdraw it at your pleasure. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Peace and tranquility. And if you want to meet us up here today at around 4 p.m., show your support, hang out, meet me, meet them, whatever. I think it's going to be me, Eyes on the State, and Ybor Robb, if I'm not mistaken. All right, everybody, peace and tranquility. Bye.